Hello everyone, in this video I will show you how to fix the save game error in Call of Duty Black Ops 3. So to fix this, you just have to start your game with administrator privileges. To do that, just right click on your Call of Duty icon and click on run as administrator as shown here. I know this might sound a little silly, but it should work. It worked for me and it worked for many others. Thank you for watching.